5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Why won't my timer stop? Looks cool. My timer doesn't want to start. Oh, I hate certain things. I really hate certain things. Unfortunately, my timer's gonna have to stay stuck. I don't think I have a universal start. Nothing in the shop, typical. I'm gonna skip the mayor. Ooh, locked up, sweet. Quite a lot of places to go in town when we're getting flippers. All bits? Sweet. Even more places for me to go in town. No, like, back up. Oh, lamp, sweet. And that's all because I forgot I had flippers. And I'm like, oh, I'll skip the mayor. Problem is, I don't have my sword, so I can't go to the dojo. I've got a feeling there's going to be nothing up here, because so much has already been opened. But let's go have a look. Trap. From shock therapy. Thank you. Shock therapy is always fun to have. Yeah, I didn't think there'd be nothing up here. Should have just gone straight out to West Hyrule Trill Base. This is gonna be fun. Oh, that thing was gonna kill me. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Oops. absolutely bonkers here. Don't you dare, don't you dare. Thank you. I know you're part of a glitch and everything, but still, no one likes you in the randomizer. Did I actually mention I'm not actually well enough to be doing this? I'm streaming and I'm not well. Throw sympathy my way. Also, everything's broke. See what's over it. Nothing. This shot was absolute garbage. Seems to be happening a lot recently, that. Do the minish checks, then I'll go over and check the dig cave, then the well, and then the chicken lady, and then the waterfall. You and your fake gloves. Actually, I'll do that differently. I'll do this first because I'll go out the bottom way, go into the forest. Right, let's just click that off because that's garbage. Whoops, bypassed. Missed. Oh, he got me. I had to walk into him. Ah. They literally just put that in there to inconvenience you. Stupid spiders. Right there. Am I gonna get anything else? Oh yeah, I forgot about the mayor's house. Oh, there's my spin attack. The mayor's house was actually useful for a change. So far, so not good. Oh wow. And what's in here? Just some bombs, so that's useless to me. To the chicken girl. I pressed my throwy button. Nothing but three pieces to keep. Well, let's check me out. Infinite abuse. Speak of which, what we got to do? We do not have duple try. Wow. We have a flames, ruins, palace of the winds, fortress of the winds. That's not good because Temple of Droplets is going to be a drop. Going to be going into there no matter what. Not one of these. If there's no bombs up here, then I'm buggered. I've got to go all the way up round. Yep, I'm going up all the way around. Oh. Why not? That's a spot of luck. He's insanely lucky to get bombs there. That stops me from going all the way round. I can go the bottom way through the forest into Lake Hylia now. Whoops. Game, you blocks. What have you got for me today? Have you got my sword? Oh my god, he has. Got anything else for me? Another sword? No, just some change to go with that. Thing is, we have in my lantern, I can go into deep with shrine, but I'd rather not. Do you have to be right near the door? Right, nothing in here for a change. Feel like I'm doing well so far. The only problem I've got is that I've left the dojos. Alright, just some arrows. I'm gonna have a quick look. Never know with this randomizer. Find someone. don't want to be the only one who goes into this place. Just another key to send me deeper. I'd rather not. Alright, let's see what's after the Weegly boss. Yeah, just a replenishment of bombs. Shield? Never know if that's necessary. If I come across something like Kib, then I'm going to be happy. Yeah, I'm all over with you. Dungeon map. I want that. I want some good, man. Make it worth my while for coming in here, at least. Oops, what am I doing? Oh, yes, that is definitely worth my while. Might as well check everything. What is it? Four more items left. Cane is definitely a good thing to get. Key up there. Oh, an ocarina, sweet. Let's see what's on this guy, and then we're out of here. Who says you need a key for getting in here when you have the lamp? Just another key. And that's all I can do in there. Fake cane right there. What is it with this? Every time I get the item, I get the fake one as well. Oops, fell back in. I thought I'd moved that micro dot just enough. I think the most annoying thing about this is Deeper Tram. I've just had to go in there, so that means Temple of Droplets is probably going to be a dip as well. Sequence break. Out of my way. I'm warming up to this seed. It's been nice. Wait a minute. There we go. An item didn't check off that I'd looked at. Oh my god, you've got a bottle. And it is a bottle. Right, that's Cave of Flames. Ooh, butterfly for my bow. Just check yard one or two and then go straight to the mountains. Hopefully that doesn't bite me in the ass. Oh, I forget you can't pause. Might as well move that out of the way, seeing as it's decided to stop working. If anyone's confused to why my timer is not running, it's because everything decided to break just before the race. Oh god, not a book. Don't give me books. You can't go that way. It's okay, we can flutter our way there. And we have enough hearts to just blast our way through this. Douchebaggy bug. Well, I only wanted to just damage boost my way through it anyway. Ah, I was still hoping you had something. Let's go have a look at everything else. Just some arrows there. I don't even know if I'm still connected to the race anymore. Oh, I was so close. Oh my god. I'm fat fingering buttons. There we go. Is there going to be anything at the chateau? That's a nope. Oops. I thought I'd give you a little tune. Cheer you up. You're always so hostile, you guys. That's not what you want to see. I didn't think that would be anything, ever is. I forgot I got boots. Damn. Right, and is this worth anything? No. Get out of my way, you. Yeah, might help if I shrink. Link's not very good at balancing. Just a wallet? Oh, that's a Kingstone piece. Very rare for this place to have an item. That was actually another Cloud Tops. As we know, being needed. Why is it every time it comes to a race, there's always Fortress of the Wind and Palace of the Wind? I swear they do that on purpose. Stop, no good. I'm actually really surprised that these things haven't got anywhere. Hopefully you've got something good for me, dude. Thank you. just a piece of herd. Well, heart container. I'll take it. I will take you though. Delete you out of the game, you little git. Ow, ow. Leave me alone! Thank you. What is it? I found my full sword up here in my last race. Another book. Whoops. Do that far too often. I was hoping to maybe find the grip ring before I went to the mountain, but it looks like I'm going to have to do it the slow way. I don't have my Guzz jar, so I'm gonna have to be a bit careful with bombs. I'll have to purchase some. Because I don't trust it, I am going to do this. Thank you for your expensive bombs. We'll take that bottle as a safeguard. More than likely they're going to come across the other spurt. Yeah, just drop it, Link. Man, I've got enough bombs. Have you got a refill? Yeah, give some rupees. You normally have a refill of bombs for Irina. All the scrolls. All the decent ones, anyway. Although I don't think I'll be going for any down for strats on Vati, because I've been missing it so much recently. I need to go back on the boss rush and practice it. Have a security fairy, an insurance fairy, whatever you wish to call them. Also, I only have one bomb left. Oh, that's a very vanilla place for that to be. Where am I going? I can actually go back out and just climb up. That is an insanely vanilla location for that to be. Glad I got some bombs as well. Bag. For irony's sake, don't die. Can you kindly just get out of my way? I've got so much going on. I should take the help. More bombs. And we'll check the final chest in the rain. I think it's the only place in the game where there's actually weather. It's always terrible. Could you kindly go away? Oh, just made it. Oh, power bracelets. Sweet. So where am I going? It's a case of I don't find much in here. Oops. Then it's quick village check. And annoyingly people trying. Oh, you had to just point that way right at the head, didn't you? Go on, you. This is why I like having remote bombs. We have a hot container, so wait. Vanilla all the way. Yep, just the big key and I've got all dungeon items and everything else is checkable. Lovely. I have to do this with vanilla anyway. Wait, just big key. And that's it. I don't know why. Oh, we go. When in doubt, chuck bombs. There's a big key. That's a nice place for a big key, if I'm honest. Rushing it, I should know better. What are you doing, Link? My controller, it's going dodgy. Ooh, a shield. Always lovely to get. It feels so weird doing this in vanilla. I believe I checked at the chateau. How did the chateau turn up again? Getting ahead of myself again. Yep. I don't find anything, it's definitely sending me, definitely sending me the Templar droplets. There's nothing more I can get from the Deepwood Shrine. The village doesn't really have much. There's only one check by my house. Whoops. Ooh, graveyard key. And we get a big old rupee. And I fired that the wrong way. So now we have to wait. Patiently! Oh, shatter. Bingo. Yeah, that's about as good as my swiping gets. Doesn't make it any better. You stop swiveling side to side, you did. And our first element is literally the first element. Typical. I had a feeling it was only going to give me ammo. Right, let's go check out Malara. It's just a group pick. Oh my god, and there's Ghost Jar. That's not what you want to see. That really isn't what you want to see. If there's nothing here, I'll go back to Deepwood Shrine, just because it's faster, there's not much left to do in there. There's the basement checks. Basement checks and the boss. One of the basement checks is going to be, whoops. It's going to be the big key. Yeah, thanks a lot. Better not be a last ditch cape, I'm telling you now. Douchebags. And it's just a rupee. After all that, they're coming in here with remote bombs. Who are you? Where you come from? Let's go look for a troll. Oh, you had to be there, didn't you? Nope, it's just Quiver. Still can be something there. But that item is nothing more than a Quiver. Lovely. That's actually quaint because I can finish up these houses now. These shops. This guy. I can't believe I've not come across another sword yet. That's why I'm thinking Deep Wood Shrine first. Oh god, handcuffed spiders. Oh god, handcuffed spiders. No! Trapping me in a bloody corner. Oh my god. You're the most pointless thing in this game! There we go. At least I cleared him up fast enough afterwards. And all that for a trap. And I got pooped on. You had nothing for me. Not even vanilla. What's in here? Bombs. Rupees. Trap. Oh, thought so. That's it, whenever your buttons don't move, usually means it's in bed. That's all. Nothing. Sweet, that means I can go to the dojo in Lake Hylia. Another place to go. What is it with getting pooped on, man? To put the guy's fire out. Wrong way. No kitty boost. Ow. You're bad. Rupee. Come on, you gotta give me something. Oh. another trap where I get pooped on? Jeez. Oh, nice. That's no good. So, are you kidding me? I didn't get the crest by my house. Got it. Temple droplets, here I come. Oh my god, I didn't do that. Oh yeah, that's because I went completely against what I normally do. Typical. And I don't know why I ain't got that knocked off, because it's only a repeat. Ooh, that was pixel. I was just a pixel keeping me on. Has to be something here. Whoops. That's actually really quaint. That's my swimming butterfly. Doing this without cape is so unsafe. Get out of my way. With this being ice, I've never actually tested to see if I can just damage boost through them. Should probably have a look. Okay. And I'm going to risk it. Hey, ugly. You gonna jump? Oh, okay then. You jump, you have the time of your life. And you're gonna jump again. Oh, you're an almighty douchebag. Jumping once, fine. Jumping twice, not fine. Also, fighter sword? Can I just say, you know, fight a sword? Literally just stand here whilst he's doing this. Whilst he's having his little tantrum. Whoops. Oh, that's because I'm stupid and I hit the wrong directional button. I deserve that. There we go. And it's over to me. God damn it. Not even worth my time. Ooh, sword. Sweet. Just chuck it in his face. Map? I hope I get a key. Like, what am I on about? Complete the dungeon anyway. Oh, I thought I had my great spin attack already. Must have just been the charge. Compass. Actually, you know what? Grab it just so. If I have to come back in later. Right, that's as far as I can go that way. Should have gone the vanilla way to begin with, if I'm honest. Just so used to going the other way.
Go away, you damn bug!
Can I get on? You wouldn't let me on. If I come across a sword over here, then I wasted so much time going on the other side. Oh my god, I wasted so much time going on the other side. And I also forgot the lily pad. Yeah. Hey, why did I stop going up? I'm going for a safety option here. I could just leave right now and just go to Castle Wilds, but I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do the Weagler. I'm gonna go around the ice bit, and I'm gonna get the warp. Yeah, that's because I was so slow. No, I still have quite a few hits to go. Oh, I'm so glad I came. I'm so glad I came this way. That was Castle Wilds. I've kind of forgot about the trick I can do here. But never mind, I'll just continue on as I'm going. It's a trick I've never actually done before while streaming or recording. Go here. Ooh, roll attack. Just go real quick. Oh my god. Why did your mate have to be right there? Oh yeah. Actually, do I continue on? Because the dungeon is completable. I don't think I should. No, I'm not. Oh wait. Got this guy to look at. Ha ha ha! Nice key. Get out of my way! What do you hear then? Oh my god, everything's hitting me.
Go away!
Yeah, I can check this guy. Yo, Percy, I'm about to help you. That's bugging me is that I'm going to be going to Castle Wilds without Bo. I think, you know what, I really hate it when you just randomly decide to stop running. It's so fun. Hopefully Grit and Glurb has got something. Oh! He does. It's not the one I want. Oh, wait. Oh, give me that. I need to just replenish my health. It's not working. It's easier that way. Don't go out the cave. There we go. If you go out of the cave with your butt on fire, you stay in that motion and you can't do nothing. Although I've never tested it for if you fall into the goop. If there's nothing here, I'm going to the dojo in the mountains. Might go there anyway. This feels like one of them not so good trips. Ooh. Very close to vanilla. Ooh, just one more and then I go back to Great Uncle Herbert. Could you kindly get out of the way? Thank you. Whoops. Went a little early. Can't help but feel I'm a little bit behind. Bet someone's already found Bo. I'm telling you now, if this place over here has some relevance, I'm gonna be mad. Imagine it being up in the mountains, possibly. Not unless it is back in Temple of Droplets. Go to the mountains, if not, back to Temple of Droplets. Oh, now you give me a scroll. That's Great Uncle Herbert. Go see Great Uncle Herbert and go back to Temple of Droplets. I feel like leaving that place was maybe a mistake. I'm pretty sure it's completable. Oh my god. Oh my god, you had some relevance. I love you, Great Uncle Herbert. Always such a good guy, Great Uncle Herbert. It doesn't actually open much for me. Oh, don't. I hate you so much. And it hit you. We have fake the burst. Ooh. Like we're going to go for that. Yes, train me. Oh, only opens these places in Caster Wilds. Opens up nothing else. Oh my God. Right. Let's go to town, check these few places, and then let's go to Hype Cave. Nothing. Oh my god, what a place for it to be. That actually makes Templar Droplets easier if I do have to go into it. Cave it is. Good concentration of items there. Has to be something. Has to be keystones. Keystones is pretty much all I'm looking for. Battery. Don't need any more insurance fairies. Oh no, not the troll trophy. There has to be something else here. Gotta be something. I'm telling you now if Tingle's got anything. There it is. Yeah, the birdie can't hear me from here. This is a trip at all. Pretty much in go mode as soon. I got Monkey Spin, sweet. As soon as I get my next two swords. Oh no, I still need the Veil Falls. Stone as well. Veil Falls. Trying to play the game and look at my item count. Veil Falls. Oh, I still need a Cloud Touch as well. I don't know why I'm doing that. This is fully completable. Okay. Got everything for great spin. And there it is. I can get the next element as well. But if I get the next two Kinstones from here, I'll more than likely... more than likely just leave it. Oh, and I need to go and see Griegel. Why did I not cut the grass? I think it's because I'm an ass. Go away, stupid snake. I already feel dumb because I did this. Get out of my way. Oh, the worst one. The worst one to get at this possible moment. Come on. There we go. It's just a Ripper. Oh my god, is there going to be a time where I don't walk past this thing? Oh, light arrows. They would be really useful if Nintendo implemented the fact that they are light arrows immediately. No, you have to charge them. Straight away. That's the best. Stuck in it. Oh, you douchebag! Got in that minor little gap where they can hit me. Another bomb bag. Get out of my way, stupid skull! And we have another small key. Wonder if the big key chest is actually going to come into play. Past few races it hasn't. What's that? It's bombs. You know something? I'd love a boomerang at this point. Okay, I'll take a big key instead. We'll go straight to the boss. I love going straight to the boss. See what you're riding. Is it anything of relevance? The item downstairs isn't. What points did you just switch off? Oh, it's just arrows. Straight upstairs and straight to the boss. One of my most favourite plays. The main reason I like doing this is because it's my favourite boss. Oh, for a change I didn't actually set up the portal. I normally do that automatically. Why I'm so shocked that I didn't. Yo, Mazal. It's your fancy boy in pink. Okay, slight weirdness in my sword going straight for it. Did I say my sword, my arrow? My arrow went straight through him. Oh, why your left hand? Keep left hand down. Ooh. Chuck, you don't lose a lot of time doing that. Still grab me. I'm doing really bad. And he's going for his left hand again. Stop going for red. Bottle. I never get the fuse. So annoying. Roll bomb, but it still doesn't work. I'm telling you now, it's been fixed. Gimme. Alright. Please tell me you have four sword. Tell me, tell me, tell me. Yes, I shall tell you of my journey. Didn't she pay me for listening to a song? Okay. I was hoping for something better, but you shall take it and she'll be grateful. I knew you were gonna friggin' give me a kiss. Okay, cool. Here we go. Come on, Dampy, what you got? I knew I had graveyard key, but you were telling me you didn't. Yeah, get out of my way, fake shroom. Alright, that's all the bombs. He's alright. Oh, what am I doing? I'm also a bit of an idiot because I already feel like I'm behind anyway, so it doesn't really matter, but I need to go back into Fortress of the Wind. I didn't actually do the back end of it. Or maybe not. Oh dear. Oh, all I need is my four sword. I almost got that wrong. I'm actually glad I'm not on the restream after doing that. You know, I'm in the habit of doing stupid things, but that really is bad. I've skipped Fortress of the Wind. I really hope there isn't a sword there. I really hope there isn't a sword there. Oh, I swear I just got lucky with the Kinsons, but It's gonna be a full clear palace of the winds. Some rupees, we don't need them. I just need a sword. Mark that off because it was just rupees. End up going for the same thing twice. I'll rescue Griegel, go out and come back in because it's faster than doing a full clear, just in case he has got the sword again. Bounced. There we go. I think I might just have to go back to Palace of the Winds. Fortress of the Winds, buggy me. It's really, really buggy me. Thing to do, but obviously just right at the beginning I didn't go back up the red whirlwind. That's a douchebag. Thank you. missed. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh, where am I going? My ladies, hurry your ass up! I got a place to go. One of them places is right up here, because I'm a stupid. Oh my god, it's a juggernaut. I'm not going there, thank you. I'm not going there. All you had was bombs. Whoops. Forgot the saving quick brings you out here. Boomerang, sweet. I need that. I hope this doesn't turn out to be a mistake. I do lose a few minutes doing this. Got it. No grabby hands. Oh, sending me back to the beginning. Got a key. I I'm sorry to mix up, I just want to go back to Cloud Tops. I should have diverted. This is all because I was stupid and just left. Faye? Yes, Faye. I'd say I already had that. A lot of fake items on this one. I've got a feeling there's no ear and I made the right choice. Damn. Okay, Link, don't roll! Such a melon. Bombs. Clubs. Mitts. Claws. Moles. Whatever you want to call them. Dog food. Rupees. Kind of made a good choice then. Should I just stuck with it? I don't know. Out the door now, blow your flute. But we must go. This false sword could literally be anywhere. I'm telling you now, Tingle better not have it, and it better not be back in Temple of Droplets. And again, watch the dog have it. So this is a full clear until I come across my false sword. Okay, that was weird. Why did Link moonwalk? Start. sort of slow because I haven't practiced with normal bombs. Come on, stupid crows, don't slow me down. Got it. Come on, I hate that. Getting poked it. I'm on the verge of actually doing well today. Although I don't know how long I've taken. How long have I been streaming for? 2 hours and 10 minutes. I've been going around 2 hours possible. Not bad. On for a regular finish. This is skippable, I think. But you're guaranteed plenty of keys further on. I'm still waiting for the day that that place has got a sword on it. The two places I want the last sword to be, and that's one of them. The other place is being in Hyrule Castle. Out of my way. Oh my god, it's there. What a place for it to be. No. Sell that chest. There should be plenty later on. I'm hoping. So hoping for the key. Got it, even with them idiots there. No, didn't press right. Get the safety one. Oh, it's just a rupee. Damn it. Oh, wallet. Need another key. There is my key. Let's see how nice Gjorg's gonna be for me. particular kind of douchebag. You're a particular kind of douchebag. Freaking proper swiping in from it. After going for a third. Hey! What the hell was that all about? Stupid glitchy game. I was literally hitting it perfectly. Stupid side swiping crap. Slowing me down. Doing bad enough as it is. Mom, buddy. Would be nice if I sorted out the fast text as well. I still say it's faster getting your butt on fire and then trying to damage boost for it. Probably not on a technical scale, but nah, I quite like doing the fire thing. No. Stupid old. God, I hate that. I press down and it's like either left or right presses. Oh my God, and that's a map. Looks like it's gonna be a four tower. Got it. I can't believe I actually got that. I thought I'd missed it when I didn't roll straight away. Hit Link's roll. There we go. Link, pick it up for goodness sake. His grab system is so poor. Bloody fire buff and we're going for it. Fairy, hello. My hitbox is big enough for everything else. I'm pretty sure I can get you. Wish you flew a little faster up here. Nice quick kill. Come on. Got him. I don't normally use that tactic, but I went for it.
Go away, would ya?
Right, down and left. Sodius McDedius. Key. No, Link, I'm pressing left, not up. Jeez, friggin' Louise. I need to get a controller with a nicer D-pad. I'm still with the up and downs with this. Well, I do this fight because I'm terrible at it. Ugh, stupid red guy. Alright, he's finally dead. Oh, you've been a douchebag. Stupid dark knight. Hate it when they just don't allow the invisi frames. So precise. Right, let's see how well my Vatify goes. Finishing at a regular time of 2 hours and 35, I think. Maybe just a bit less. Excuse you? How did his eyeball? Oh, this. Right. You're an utter douchebag. Just a big old cheat. Trash. And I never get Vati 2 right anyway. Goddamn elbow got in the way. There we go. Betty, you really are a serious douchebag. No one likes you. There, buddy. According to the SRL time, I did that in 2:36:50. That's not too bad. I made a lot of mistakes. I think the obvious one was having to double dip Fortress of the Wind. I stupidly jumped out, and it turned out to be the correct choice. Oh my god, someone's just finished. There's 30 seconds in between us. Holy crap, that is a close little run. Whoever wins, I think.